Good morning everyone, I am Nikita and I am Isha, and today we are presenting this model based on historical development theme. We are participating from elementary stage. The name of our game is Pathfinder and we have made this toy with the help of which the game will be played. The cost incurred in making this toy is very minimal and we have special designed this toy for blind people. However, normal people can also play this game. It is especially beneficial for the students who are hyperactive in class. They will learn the art of keeping quiet and develop a good listening game. It leads in development of social, communication and motor skills and leads to cognitive development. So, in this Pathfinder toy, there are four different sounds produced from an anklet bell, a tissue toy, a metal bell and a rattle ball. So, children can allot different directions to different sounds. This is how we play the game. There are two groups of five. Leave it, Isha. Let's go out and play the game. Okay.
There are two groups of five members each. The team playing first is decided by toss. The playing team stands on the starting line. An object, for example, water bottle, apple or stone is placed on the finishing line. One member from the team comes and takes charge of the rattle stick. 1 minute is given to memorize which sound will be played for which direction. After that, the game starts. One member from the opponent team comes and blindfolds the player who is playing first. He then rotates him. The player then listens to the direction given by the player holding the rattle stick carefully and moves into the direction denoted by the same sound. The player is to take as many steps as the rattle stick is played. Likewise, he follows the same pattern and reaches to the placed object. When he finds that no more sound is played, he tries to fetch the placed object. After finding, the player touches the object and runs back to his team to blindfold the other member. The process goes on until all the players haven't touched the bottle. When all the players are done, the time noted for each player is told. The team who takes the minimum time wins. Benefits of playing the game. This game is specially designed for the blind people. They can enjoy playing this game and get an opportunity to involve themselves in physical activity which they generally don't get. The game helps in recreation of children and also helps them improve their listening skills, making them become a good listener. It also enhances the memorization power of players and unknowingly they also learn cardinal directions. The players learn working in groups, teamwork and cooperation. They understand the importance of working with dedication. The players even learn to remain patient when they were asked not to speak and guide the other player. Players learn to control themselves in critical situations, especially the ones who are hyperactive. The enjoyable game attracts the attention of the kids who play games online and are lazy. This makes them become active and helps them in retaining healthy and fit body. This game can be played outdoors as well as indoors, making it available for playing almost everywhere. It is a healthy sport that can help them socialize and communicate with real people. This game helps in developing focus and visualization skills. It helps in development of physical skills, communication, sense of self, social skills, and leads to cognitive development. It makes learning to listen fun. It helps in brain development. They would also need to understand some of the game rules that require some memory exercise. This game helps the children to off depression, anxiety, stress and increase self-esteem. It increases concentration level. Playing this game keeps children well, strong, motivated, enthusiastic and young. It helps in better coordination and flexibility. It improves the motor skills. It develops team spirit and leadership skills.